हेलो माय डियर किड्स एंड पेरेंट्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल माय पाठशाला बाय नीतू निगम। एनसीओ ओलंपियाड वर्कबुक क्लास फिफ्थ की वर्कशीट मैं लेकर आ रही हूँ, जिसमें हमने चैप्टर वन एंड चैप्टर टू को कंप्लीट कर चुके थे और आज हम देखेंगे चैप्टर थर्ड। बच्चों, चैप्टर थर्ड है इंट्रोडक्शन टू मल्टीमीडिया। मल्टीमीडिया के वर्कशीट सॉल्व करने से पहले हम जानेंगे मल्टीमीडिया क्या होता है। मल्टीमीडिया is a combination of different content such as text, audio, image, animation and video। अर्थात मल्टीमीडिया में different content का combination रहता है, जैसे image हो गए, video, graphics, animation, text and audio। तो चलिए इसके हम practice set देखेंगे। chapter 5th class के computer chapters को हमने अच्छे से explain कर दिया था। अगर अभी तक आपने वो वीडियो नहीं देखा है तो प्लीज़ हमारे प्लेलिस्ट में जाकर क्लास फिफ्थ के चैप्टर्स को देखें और उसके बाद ही आप वर्कशीट सॉल्व करें, जिससे आप इजी वे में वर्कशीट को सॉल्व कर सकते हैं। तो चलिए स्टार्ट करते हैं। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट होल्ड्स ट्रू अबाउट मल्टीमीडिया फाइल। इसमें से दो स्टेटमेंट दिए गए हैं, हमें ये देखना है मल्टीमीडिया के अकॉर्डिंग कौन से स्टेटमेंट सही हैं। It is always stored on remote server and can be easily downloaded as and when required. And statement 2, it is a combination of picture, sound and animation. Option A, only statement 1. Option B, only statement 2. Option C, both statement 1 and statement 2. And option D, neither statement 1 or nor statement 2. So correct answer is option C, both statement 1 and statement 2. Question number 2, what is the most common way to discover a media type? इनमें से common discover media type कौन सा है? By file extension, B by file location, C by file name and D by file Excel. Correct answer is option A, by file extension. A file extension is, it's a type multimedia file commonly have PNG, WAV, MP3, MPG extension, इस प्रकार की file extension सो रहते हैं। Number 3, WAV is an extension for WAV extension किसका है? Option A, sound, audio, music files, B, only video files, C, only graphic files and D, only antivirus file. Correct answer is option A, sound, audio and music files. Number 4, blank is a simulation of movement created by displaying a series of picture. Option A, image, B, text, C, animation and D, sound. Correct answer is option C, animation. Question number 5, picture format can be recognized by which extension या extensions? Option A, .gif, GIF, B, .jpg, C, .png या D, all of these. Correct answer is option D, all of these. Question number 6, in which of the following process or software is used to create a mathematical model of some physical object as shown in the image? ये image दिख रहा है। Option A, 3D simulation, B, 3D rendering, C, 3D merging and D, 3D modeling. So correct answer is option D, 3D modeling. 3D model are created using geographical shapes such as polygons, straight line, arc, curve, etc. These 3D model are used in television, film, gaming and architecture industry. Question number 7, which of the following statement hold true about MPEG stands? MPEG ke liye kaun sa statement sahi hai? Statement 1, it was developed by Motion Pixel Expert Group. Statement 2, it is a set of a standard for audio and video compression. Option hai, A, only statement 1, B, only statement 2, C, both statement 1 and statement 2, and D, neither statement 1 nor statement 2. Correct answer is option B, statement 2. MPEC stand was developed by Moving Picture Expert Group. So, Pixel Expert Group. Question number 8. Video can be stored using the AVI format. What does AVI stand for? Option A, audio video integration. Option B, audio video interleaves. C, audio video interaction. And D, audio video interface. Correct answer is option B, audio video interleave. Question number 9. Mr. Ravi wants to gift a digital album to his friend on his birthday. All the images are static and have lots of color shading. Which of the following format is best situated for this purpose? Mr. Ravi chahte hain ki gift ko digital album ki tarah apne friends ko birthday mein gift kare. All the images are static and have lots of color shading. Aur usme aur sabhi image ko lots of color and shading dena chahte hain. तो इनके लिए कौन सा सबसे बेटर ऑप्शन होगा? ऑप्शन ए एमपीईजी, ऑप्शन बी जेपीईजी, सी वेव एंड डी एवीआई. करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी जेपीईजी. अमंग द गिवन ऑप्शन ओनली ऑप्शन बी इज अ ग्राफिक फॉर्मेट. जेपीईजी फॉर्मेट सपोर्ट लॉट्स ऑफ कलर एंड इट आल्सो कंप्रेस स्टैटिक इमेज. क्वेश्चन नंबर 10. A play queue is a song listing that allow you to easily select it and short song track, permanent, store, temporary, year long. Correct answer is option C, temporary. 11. An equalizer allow you to control the of the song you're playing. Playlist menu, audio frequencies, option C, audio extension, and option D, voice noise. Option B is correct answer, audio frequency. Question number 12. What is the extension of video stored in real video format? Option A, .rm, B, option .av, option C, .mpg, and option D, none of these. Correct answer is option A, .rm. Question number 13. The teeny dots comprising a picture are called option A, images, B, pixels, C, matter, and D, points. Correct answer is option B, pixel. A pixel is the smallest area of an image. It is also referred to as pixel elements. Question number 14. .gif stand for option A, graphics identification format, option B, graphics interchange format, option C, graphics identity file, and option D, graphics interface format. Correct answer is option B, graphics interchange format. Question number 15. In DAS streaming, there is no need to store data before developing it. Here, data is processed quickly by buffering. Option A, batch time, B, patch, C, real time, and D, static. Correct answer is option C, real time. Achiever section shorts. Question number 16. When audio and video segment of multimedia files are interleaved together to reduce the numbers of record to store them, it is called option A, scanning, B, flattening, C, spotting, and D, densing. Correct answer is option B, flattening. In multimedia software, flattening is performed to combine all the work to produce the final result and to save the amount of memory needed to store individual files. Question number 17. Identify the following. It is a type of interacting media that allows several geographically remote users to interact synchronously. And online gaming is an example of such a media. Option A, linear media. B, distributed interactive media. C, integrated media. And D, passive media. Correct answer is option B, distributed interactive media. Question number 18. Which of the following is an electric instrument often played with a keyboard that combines wave play to produce complex sound? Option A, sound synthesizer. B, sound modular. C, microphone. And D, micro mic. Correct answer is option A, sound synthesizer. Question number 19. What are the advantages of MIDI format over WAV format? Option A, MIDI files provide better sound quality. The sound remains same and several sound system. B, the file size of MIDI files is smaller than that of WAV file. C, it can store speech and sound effects, which was not possible in WAV file format. And option D, both A and B. Correct answer is option B. The file size of MIDI files is smaller than that of WAV file. Question number 20. In the given image, phase 1 and phase 2 blend together in such a way that it distorted. The first phase to have the shape of second phase and at the same time turn it into another new phase, like phase 3. What is the technique called? इसमें phase 1 and phase 2 को मिलाकर एक तीसरा phase बनाया गया है. इस टेक्निक को हम क्या कहते हैं? ऑप्शन ए, रेंडरिंग. बी, सैम्पलिंग. सी, मॉफरिंग. एंड डी, रिटार्डिंग. सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी, मॉर्फिंग. सो आज के लिए पेरेंट्स एंड बच्चों इतना ही. एंड नेक्स्ट वीडियो हम नेक्स्ट चैप्टर की वीडियो नेक्स्ट वीडियो में लेकर आएंगे. तो आज के लिए इतना ही. आपको हमारा वीडियो कैसा लगा प्लीज़ कमेंट करके अवश्य बताएं. और साथ ही प्लीज़ हमारे चैनल को लाइक कीजिए, सब्सक्राइब कीजिए एंड शेयर कीजिए. और साथ ही बेल आइकॉन दबाना ना भूलें, जिससे कि आपको हमारे नेक्स्ट वीडियो की नोटिफिकेशन मिलती रहे. इसी प्रकार के एजुकेशनल वीडियो के लिए हमारे साथ बने रहें. थैंक यू.